This is mod 3 for the cross crawl, bringing those arms out in waking position. Lift up your right leg all the way to 90 degrees, dorsiflex that foot, and then twist towards that right leg. Come back through center, change. Pick up the opposite leg and twist towards it. Come back through center and change. No pause in between. Lift and twist. Lift, twist. Try not to think about bringing the elbow towards the knee. Just think about lifting and twisting around the axis of the spine. Exhales on exertion.